always check your IU email first of all, and then if you see an email from Aaron Doss and it says honors, say yes immediately. Immediately, don't even think about it.
Another thing that surprised me with the honors program is that how creative these classes can be. You don't expect coming in to learn more about an old television series back in the 1960s that can be meaningful and historical in society. So I feel like that was pretty cool for me too.
The goal of the IU Kokomo Honors Program is to give students a next level learning experience outside of what they get in their regular courses. So students have the opportunity to do more in-depth projects in the courses that they're already taking. And then they also have an opportunity to do these honors colloquium courses where they have an opportunity to meet with a different faculty member, have a smaller group of students, and learn something that they might not otherwise have the opportunity to learn.
So it's a one-on-one, full-on discussion. You don't feel like you're patronized for your explanation and stuff. So he makes it really fun and interactive, especially with, like, we get to watch the TV shows, the TV series almost every single day. And the fact that he just wants to have more connection with us one-on-one and wants to understand, like, okay, why are you taking this and what can you learn from this experience compared to me.
You get to choose what your final project is. You get to choose how much that is worth grade-wise. It's to have that power, that control of taking a class that they like and that they want to do and doing a project that they think is also fun or that they think is challenging for them.
I have a lot of honor students who have immediately gotten jobs in the field that they're looking at. And it's also a nice leg up into graduate school if students are considering that. Every honor student I've known who's applied for grad school has not just gotten into one grad school, but into multiple schools and have an opportunity to choose kind of where they want to go.
I've met a lot more people that I know that they're in within my class in different majors and stuff. You get to meet new professors other than your classwork stuff. So having different connections and having that lifelong experience that you can have forever is just, it's a great opportunity just overall.
I would encourage anyone who is interested in the IUK Honors Program to definitely check out our website where you can learn more about everything that's involved with the program and consider joining us.